online, support by Dracula.com, and today we're going to do a product review on the all-new RST Tractech Evo CE Sport Boots. $199.99. Available in the white colorway, as well as the black colorway. Sizing available, it's going to span from 6 through 12 US, $199.99 for this boot. No restocking fees here at STG. You get the Tractech Evo boots from us. They don't fit as expected. You need to exchange. It's not a problem. You get the boots. You decide you don't want to keep them. You want to send them back for a refund. We can do that for you, too. Free shipping for any order over $40 to the lower 48 United States with really affordable international shipping rates. Let's benchmark the sizing on this. I normally wear a 12 US in most common shoes out there. I put on a 12 US in the RST boots. Got a good comfortable fit. I was actually really impressed with the comfort. They felt really good walking around in the video studio. Who are these right for? This boot, I would say, is going to be right for entry-level track stuff, right? You're kind of getting your feet wet there, deciding where you want to go with it, or street riding. It's got all the protection that I would look for street riding and most of what I would look for racetrack riding. Reinforced toe box, replaceable aluminum toe slider, perforated upper, creates the airflow, keeps your feet cool and comfortable. Gear shifter pad built in, it's on both sides of the boots to keep them symmetrical. Molded heel counter, right, so you got plenty of abrasion and impact protection there. For the ankle, there is some lateral ankle stability built into the boot, okay? It's not a super high level like I would look for from a real high-end road racing boot, right? Like say like a Supertech R or Vortice, something like that. But it does have a measure of lateral ankle stability. Plenty of abrasion and impact protection for the ankle. Impact and abrasion resistance up here for the shin. Got a couple little active vents strategically placed here as well as in the heel. We've got a flex panel for the Achilles, some additional protection runs up the back of the boot to help protect that area as well. You'll see a little more perforation here in the upper. Vulcanized rubber sole. Boot has pretty decent width to it, right? And I think that really helps it size true to size. Entry and exit. Velcro upper. We've got a zipper that goes up just a little over halfway. It looks like they've used a strong heavy-duty gauge zipper. We've got an expansion panel here just above the ankle, right? If you thicker in the ankles and you go to zip over, this is going to allow that to open up a little bit and help protect the zipper and extend the life. Motion panel here, expansion panel up here in the top of the upper. If you get inside the boot, the whole thing is basically a nice padded 3D spacer fabric. This is going to work to create a pocket of air between your foot, your leg, and the upper of the boot. It really enhances the cooling and the comfort quite a bit. All in all, what do I think of this boot? The whole RST line that they're bringing in, right, that this distributor is bringing into the country, offers a ton of value, great quality, excellent features and benefits. I think these are a strong buy at $199.99. I'm Brian Vann, support by Trackgear.com.